center your gender identity on consciousness rather than your body or mind, then you will understand the science of engaging with life and relationships without getting into sexual act. The science of entering into relationship with the whole universe without engaging physical or sexual act is pure power manifestation. Listen, I'll repeat. Do not take your consciousness, life, for granted. Center your consciousness on Paramashiva. Center even your gender identity. Understand, the science I am teaching you now is the most powerful, beautiful power manifestation science. Center even your gender identity on consciousness instead of your body. Listen, when you look in, even before you remember, your gender as a male or female, center your core existence on your consciousness. Remember, you are consciousness. You are pure consciousness. On that understanding, cognition, you are pure consciousness. If you build your existence, understand, the more and more you remember you are consciousness, more and more you engage yourself with the understanding you are consciousness, more and more the nectar based chemicals and hormones will happen in your system. Listen, the everyday living process of your body, you are inhaling, exhaling, breathing, digestion, all this can be either amritatva, nectaric, or they can be aging, growing old. Listen carefully. You need to understand the functioning of your body is centered on the ideas you cherish about you. The more you cherish you are based on your body, the more you will engage with gender identities, then that leads to more and more of bondages, needs, greeds, fears. More and more you center yourself as consciousness, more and more your taste for life gets mature.
understand
when you start remembering your consciousness more and more, your identity will not be based on gender.